Oh god. Apparently not me. Apparently I will not fight. Alrighty. I haven't been noticing a lot of dead bodies around here, but this session I've been seeing a ton. Oh, leave me alone. I'll be out of your territory plenty soon. Leave me alone. Of course, my horse is at a canter. I don't know if that bear can keep up. Big ol' fat bear. Just below the big ol' fat bear. You like honey too much. Honey and weed. Alright, keep that in the back of my head. Take that back later. Wow, how far does this settlement go? Because I really don't want to do this right now. I want to go back and do Asuma Bay. Asuma Bay. Wow, we are quite a ways away. Azure Pond. Just in this little bit of the island, you're seeing quite a lot of. Oh, they're fighting a bear. I'll leave them to that. I'm not gonna stand off against the bear. Fight me! And then the bear comes up and, like, does a pose, like a kung fu pose. And you just slice at it, and then it claws your face off. That'd be pretty funny. Okay. The East Bay. 800 meters. This is one of these games that I want 100%. Like, I want to go and find everything, get all the charms and all the bamboo slices, all the, you know, all the stuff. There's varied stuff, but there isn't too much stuff, you know? Like, there's all kinds of things to do, but it isn't like a whole bunch of nonsense. Oh god. Oh Yuck. Dumb.
Custer, come in.
The Sommel Bay is only 200 meters from here. Whoa. We can go around. Because the round is just right here. Alrighty, alrighty.
Something. My lord, we're going into Osmo Bay. Help us fight.
And that was the plan, actually.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Alrighty. I wonder if they've got grappling hook stuff here. Remember, this is a big one. This is where we rescued Taka from. Nope. You'll be quiet now.
This is how we win.
Stupid.
Tishe, Han! Enuchte! Samurai! Derbish person follow pass. Yamar Nigim Harbu! Tend Ragdach!
Whoop! Stupid. Alrighty. I'm gonna be ready for you soon. I can't hazard using a sticky bomb near somebody.
For a samurai, but effective.
Something I was this year, sir. Be sign, Hanna.
Some more, huh? They can fit in the heart of our brain.
Look at some ratchet, not some turban. I could tell him what all that happened after
he. But luck, we have good.
I didn't even see him show up. Oh my god. Oof.
I warned you, no fish, no eat. We don't eat. You
just bet it.
That's it. See, I know what to do. Just sometimes I fail executing it. Let's open the gates. They're safe enough here now. Alrighty. So Azamo Bay.
Here you.
And that's how you do that. The cool thing about this game is how you can blend both playstyles. You can blend stealth and samurai, you know, gunslinger sort of. Oh, that was just barely. Two of them. Three of them. 4 within earshot. That's right. You're gonna do what now? Morning. So that happened.
My lord, please free me.
You'll be free soon.
All right.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
Noticed.
You refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi.
Oh, I will.
The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
You know.
How can I ever thank you?
Gib charm. Nothing within earshot. Whoop. Thank you.
My lord,
it's not safe here. Run.
I bet you heard that one. It's storming out there tonight. Wonder if that other guy heard it. Wow, you're unobservant.
It had to be done.
Done. Oh, I got him. That was awesome. Boom. Thank you.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord. They were working us to death.
You're free now.
Resist and be punished.
Where? What do you want?
Then nigga would throw.
Ready? Reach up.
And end the storm, son!
I was trying to...
Samurai lord!
Thank you, my lord.
That's right.
You're going to be all right.
Alrighty.
Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
They took our blacksmith, Izumi, to one of the other houses. Please, save him.
Don't worry, I'll get him. Whoa, look at him turn on the spot. Do you see that? He was turning on the spot like a... But he was turning on a dime, it was weird. It's like, sir, I think you might be possessed by a demon.
They were going to kill me, Lord Sakai. Thank goodness you got here.
Wish they had more, like, grappling hook stuff around here. For an ability that I just unlocked, there's like no stuff around here. Right up on. Oh no, I want to go up onto the roof. Which requires me to get a better perch. Really? What about here? No? You and me, pal. I did it. How you feel about that? Do you feel like a loser? Because you are. Wait a minute, I thought they had a hostage. Apparently not. Oh well, I had to kill him anyway. Don't change them. It's too bad I can't get those perfect parries more often. They're super cool. Look at this. pointless to open, but fun anyway. No? Fine. Lame. Think that went pretty well. Enjoy that. Alrighty. No! You cannot. Well, because you gotta hit R2 in the air for that to work. So they can't have that mapped to things. That would be bad. I get that.
Show how to make Japanese steel or lose head to Mongol sword.
What are you saying?
Beautiful. Yo. Freaking see. No, I gotta go get him. Annoyed. Annoyed at that. Alrighty. Making me feel like a ninja. Crap.
Show how to make Japanese steel or lose.
All right, all right.